Now, after you select the broker, you need to install the MetaTrader on your computer. And I prefer to install it on a VPS. And for the beginners, this is a virtual private server. And this is what you see on my big screen right now. So it's not my desktop or my laptop, but it is a virtual computer. And there are plenty of services. I personally use Contabo, which is famous VPS provider. And I avoid the VPS services coming from brokers. So I don't trust the brokers to put my robots on their VPS server, because simply I'll be putting my robots in their hands, and this is what we want to avoid. Visually, we want to hide from the brokers that we are trading with robots, so they won't manipulate our accounts in any ways. And the other thing, VPS is useful if you cannot leave your computer running 24 hours from Monday to Friday, because if you want your robots to trade all the time, you need to leave your laptop opened or your computer, not leaving it to sleep, because if you shut down the computer or you close your laptop, you will disconnect the MetaTrader and the robots will not work. Okay, so this is how MetaTrader works. In order to have the algorithmic trading going on 24/7, you need to keep your MetaTrader connected to the broker's server. But if you're okay to leave your laptop overnight, you can just install MetaTrader on your laptop and not spend anything extra for a VPS. Now, because I don't like really promoting brokers in my videos, I will install one MetaTrader platform over here on my VPS, and I will not actually mention which is the broker. So once you register for a demo account, you will be able to download the installation file from their server. You can choose MetaTrader 4 or the newer version, MetaTrader 5. It doesn't really matter. I always include in my videos the robots for both versions. So I will double click on this installation file, and it's super easy to do it. You can go through the terms and conditions if you wish, and from settings you can select the directory where you want to install the MetaTrader platform. And if you want to install a second MetaTrader platform where you will be trading a different set of robots, you can just change the directory in the installation folder and it will install a second platform. And as far as I remember, you can install up to 32 platforms on one computer. Okay, but obviously you need a powerful machine to run 32 or such a number of MetaTraders with robots. Okay, usually I keep it simple, 2 to 3, maximum 5 platforms on one VPS or one machine. After you're ready, just click on next and it will start the installation, and here it is. I will cancel it now because I already have it installed on this VPS, but the installation is that simple. And again, I always suggest my students in the courses and my subscribers on YouTube and all social media to test strategies and robots on a virtual account, demo account, so you will not risk any real money. And I always do that with new strategies to make sure I'm putting my real money into something that I have tested. And you can restart with demo account as many times as you wish with most of the brokers. So even you lose the funds in the demo account, you can just fund it again with another $10,000 or so and test new strategies.